Most concisely, an operating system contains code to access the physical resources that is contained in a computer system and arbitrate among competing requests for those hardware resources coming from multiple applications that may be running simultaneously on the processing platform. So in other words, the operating system is just a program, like any other program you may have written, okay? Slightly more complex than a Hello World program. I'm being facetious here, intentionally, but you get the point. It's a matter of climbing the ladder of programming, just like a ball player may start from T-ball to Little League to Minor League and then to majors. You can also do it. If Microsoft can do it, you can do it. If you can write a Hello World program today, you can eventually write an entire operating system. So what the operating system provides are well-defined APIs for accessing the hardware resources that are managed by the operating system. And these resources are provided as operating system services through these well-defined interfaces. And an application may make a request to the operating system for such hardware resources through this well-defined API interface. And the application, via the response from the operating system, gets the services from the operating system via these API calls.